Hey, what's going on, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you the best spot to farm for legendary items. First, you want to start by going to Eden 6 and going to Jacob's Estate and teleporting where I do. Once you're there, you just want to follow the path that I take.
I'm ready for a fight!
Alright, so once you get to here, you're going to want to go up to the respawn machine and make sure that it turns on. And then you're going to want to go across the bridge, and you're going to be looking for a guy called Loot Tink, I think it's called. And once you find him, you're going to want to kill him, and he has a chance to drop a legendary when you kill him. And when you kill him, you can open up his backpack. And when you open his backpack, you have a chance at legendaries as well. Alright, and once you've looted him, you just want to press start and quit to main menu. And then you'll want to load it back in, press play, hit continue, load back in. And it's going to load you back to that respawn machine that you went up to. And you're just going to want to go across the bridge and kill him again and rinse and repeat. This also works in mayhem mode, if you guys want to farm it in mayhem. And yeah, if you guys like this video, be sure to leave a like and sub to my channel.
She got green, now she think that she innocent. Man, that black, so I know I can't let him in. Get away, now I feel like the weatherman. Bitch, I'm on top, I can't settle with settlements. You said that he talking and get him in. That nigga, he want it, get him in. You want some